Let's see if this damn thing works.
Penis.
Yeah, there it is. Hello.
I was waiting for a lollipop, but he was negligent in his duties.
Iceberg needs it.
Wow. Duties.
Wow. Fantastic. Oh, hello, everyone. Hello, Miss Alibeth and Zorolda and Wifeboat. And Pernie gifting a sub to Wifeboat. Pernie, thank you for gifting that. And Miss Alibeth with 29 months. Holy shit. You shouldn't still be here. That's...
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Pernie, God damn it, don't...
Moist.
Oh! And you know what? That's beautiful. Fantastic. By the way,
everyone,
Tug,
Tug is here.
if you hear cackling in the background, that's Tom's that's Tom's wonderful wife, the Alibeth, and she's affectionately known as the cackle fuck, as opposed to these, you know, chuckle fucks that are in voice with us now. So if you hear cackling in the background, that's why. Fantastic.
We should have never mentioned it and then pretend like we don't hear it. And then
Let's see. Pernt hates it here. Wifeboat hates it here. This is fantastic. So tonight, it's the last night of the current season of Fortnite. And Tug and I have been wanting to play together for a little while. So we're going to play some Fortnite tonight. And Tug is going to regret it. And it's going to be a great time for everyone.
Is going to. In the future, he's going to regret it at some point.
Yeah.
That isn't now.
Yeah. No, it's give it another 10 minutes or so. However... I do want to play this trailer, mostly for Tom, but they have a trailer for the new season. All right, you ready for this, Tom?
I'm glad you said that, because I almost clicked start on this game, so I'm glad you said something again.
All right, here we go, buddy. Here we go.
You may fire when ready. Oh my god, I love cracks in the ground.
I know you do. That's why your ass has one.
Look at that fucking fish.
Look at that fucking fish.
That fish isn't fucking anything. He's just standing there.
What is Fortnite?
Not yet. you gotta buy him a nice seafood dinner first.
Well, they're not in the water yet.
Zorda
is in poop, apparently.
Zorda, it's pronounced cash grab.
Oh my god, is Jeff Goldblum gonna be here?
I'm kinda hoping, honestly. But Velociraptors are back, which I'm excited about. Tani, thank you for 21 months. Hi, buddy, how are you?
Oh my god, fire, you. Where?
Fire! All right, here we go. Dinosaurs. It's true hidden. Hi, hidden.
Jerry's is a parak.
Here you go, Tom. Here you go, buddy.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes, sir. That is the most prime of Optimuses, my friend.
Oh, no, wait. That's the Beast Wars one.
Well, this is the wild season, so it makes sense.
I'm, like, from the movie that's about to release, or did release.
Yeah.
Although, in fairness, it's a good prime.
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited for it. Bingo, Dino DNA. Amused by this World of Warcraft ad. Ice. Oh. Like,
they have such potential for just a Transformers themed season. It's
nothing
but pew-pews. The whole fucking show is things transforming and shooting at each other.
All right, I'm ready to do this.
Pew.
There's no vehicles in this season. It's just you are the vehicle.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah, I'm honestly looking forward to seeing how the Transformers tie-in works, because that should be a really fun time.
So
they always do outrageous stuff, so it's gonna be fun regardless.
Yeah. No, Tom and Lolly are just here to ruin our fun, basically.
Yeah.
You know, as usual.
We don't really get up on the night anymore.
I don't even have Epic installed.
I also do not have Epic installed currently.
Well, in fairness, Lolly, the only things that you are currently playing now that you've beaten Tears of the Kingdom are 14 and Pokemans.
At the same time.
They're just here to be emotional non-support? Yes.
For Zunder, Tug, we will support Tug.
Sure, that's fair.
Instead of asking you if you have considered getting good,
we're
gonna ask you.
Expectations. I've got a watch. Who's the watch? Who does the watch do? What does the watch do? What does the watch do?
Jesus Christ. Hey, Tug, I hope you don't mind that I use this clip of yours constantly.
What does the watch do? Every other item in that game had a fucking mechanic associated with it. All right?
The watch added the clock to your minimap, right? And
well, now I do.
Oh, he did it! He learned what the watch does.
Congratulations, Tug. You have.
We're not allowed to use that clip anymore.
Now I have to delete the command. Now it has to go away. Tug finally knows what the watch does, and
that's okay. Check it out. There's a clip of it now.
Beautiful.
So now you can both yin and yang on your clippings.
I didn't either. Buddy, I thought you knew.
No one tells me anything. Right?
Listen, I don't know if you've heard, but there's this new thing called the internet.
What the fuck is the internet?
It's a place where people can go and bitch about movies and exchange pornography.
My job is just to sit here and look pretty, all right?
You are very pretty, Tug. You're very pretty.
I am very good at my job.
Yeah, it's true, you are. That's why you're a trophy husband, right?
Absolutely.
There you go, see?
I just thought that meant he thought he looked like the guy, the bowling guy, you know? On the trophy.
Uh-oh.
All right. Let's kill some zombies.
One down.
Love when my first weapon is a sniper. That's very helpful, thank you.
Ooh, lock on.
Oh.
That lock directly on is to gross. The forehead.
That lock on is too good. I love it so much.
Especially on the grind rails. It's uncomfortable.
You know when you're rolling around at the speed of sound?
And the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie.
That was a warning shot.
That's amore.
Oh, no. When you swim in the sea and an eel bites your knee, that's amore. It's a common misconception. Okay, I wouldn't worry about it.
Every stream I'm on is a short stream.
Yeah, this is going to be a short stream. Yeah, this is... We'll give it like another 10 minutes and it's like, where the fuck's I'm fucking out? We're done here. Hey, I have several shield bubbles if you would like to, go steal the... Well, what's-a-ma-jig over there?
Yeah. We can definitely do that.
You do, in fact, have several of them. Like, I can see them.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
With my special eyes.
Is it your brand?
Oh. It is.
Do-do-do-do.
I feel like if you're going to slide like that, you should be legally obligated to be like, ow!
Thanks, that was... Thanks, buddy.
It would only be right.
Just have the Who come in, like the opening to CSI Miami.
Yay!
Every time you slide.
But who are you?
The sunglasses just come down automatically.
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic.
I don't know what pitch I was going for there, but I wound up as Dr. Roxo, the rock and roll clown.
That's fair.
I do cocaine! For the record, I do not do cocaine.
Not yet.
Dr. Roxo, the rock and roll clown, he does so much cocaine.
He does do so much cocaine, it's true.
A comical amount of cocaine, which is technically the point, but...
Are you telling me that this clown is funny?
Yes.
Oh, there you go.
Only because of his very revealing unitard.
Oh, that's fair. Hi, Fritz. How you doing, buddy? Good to see you.
You know, the same reason I'm funny.
You're funny?
Well, you can't see me right now, so...
Oh, I see.
I'm not surprised that the effect is lost on you.
Oh, well, that makes a lot of sense.
Pork.
Are we going to go to Brutal Bastion and... Pork.
Pert, don't worry about what is or isn't out or in.
I do want
it's just all out.
I've never watched JP, so I don't know. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Happy birthday to Aunt Booba. Okay.
Wifebove likes JP, so.
Okay, well, listen, if Wifebove likes him, then that's good enough for me. It's Aunt Bubba's birthday. Well, happy birthday, Amy. Happy birthday. Y'all doing anything fun for her birthday? Getting any kind of special din-dins tonight? Stuff like that?
Special din-dins.
Yeah, you get special din-dins for birthdays.
Best kind. For me, they involve steak.
Ooh, shots.
More often than
they're
not.
They're going for the key carrier, so we should be able to...
Yeah, that should be...
Shots. I love how they are very not paying attention to you, Zunder. Oh,
yeah.
There.
Yeah, it's fine. I wouldn't worry about it. What's the worst that could happen? Get out of here. Get out of here, kid. You bother me. Let's see what we got here. Ooh. Chug's
got a vault card. I'm gonna go crack the vault.
Okay. You grab the weapon, too.
Wow, I mean... You guys are... You've been at this for a couple of minutes. I don't know if you really need him grabbing your weapon already. Like, get through the main course, maybe.
Hey.
Oh, my.
Don't judge us. I want this.
Not judging, just suggesting you pace yourselves is all.
Listen, we know what we're about, son.
Oh, my.
Thank you, Perny. That's nicely done. I'm not good with the Havoc shotguns. I'm actually kind of trash.
That was hidden with the sound.
It was hidden with the sound. But it was
combat ones.
But it was pert with the comment.
I see.
Yeah. Buffalo Wild Wings for delivery. All right. I hope your B-dubs is better than ours. Ours is trash. Ours is a bucket of shit.
Trick my son taught me, Zunder.
Yeah.
Destroy the floor.
Oh. So okay, see, now it depends. Sometimes that works and sometimes it doesn't, because sometimes they don't place the objects the right way.
What?
I know.
The floor's made of gelatin, apparently, so just go ahead and...
It wiggles.
Fortnite...
like a floor does.
We all know Fortnite is, you know, it's the new Unreal Tournament. It's the new way for Epic to show off what the engine does, right? But Fortnite is special because Fortnite is, hey, look at all of these things that you can do with the engine, and also look at all of the ways you shouldn't use the engine, all wrapped up in one game. It's an object lesson.
It's a pretty good demo.
The last time you told Tug not to say a word, he made a channel point redemption for him saying it in echo voice. So I don't know what you're expecting to happen here.
Moist wigglers.
He's just gonna come by.
Hey Pert, remember that time you'd never learned a lesson in your life? It's almost like you provide content. Pernt, I hate it here. From a prison of her own design.
Yeah,
you know a lot about that.
Yeah, I was gonna say that sounds awfully familiar.
Listen, so what?
Remember that time that you tried to blame Tom for all this?
This is still technically Tom's fault.
In no way is this my fault.
No, this is your fault. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be streaming. This is your fault.
If it wasn't
fault.
For my horse, I wouldn't have spent that year in college.
That's right. It's dark in here and we may die. Man, what the hell was
now,
that?
If it wasn't sacrifice you're willing to make.
Now, I will say, if it wasn't for me, Tug wouldn't be here.
That's true. That's very fair. True.
Yeah.
That's true. We do
so
have
I'm
you
sorry
to thank
to
for
Tug.
Tug
exclusively.
That's also fair. Tug, are you making friends?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Several, actually.
Ooh.
Are you giving them bullet hugs?
Yep, lots. Guy's got a hired NPC.
I see that.
But so do we.
That's no way to talk about Zunder.
Hi, Patsy.
It's Patsy! How are you, pal?
Oh, God. Oh, God. I was... I did a dingus.
It's nope. Easier to fight if you stand up.
Oh, thanks.
Hope this helps.
Please stop following me around this tree that I'm running around.
Pretty fucking funny.
You're alright, you guess? That's fair. That's fair.
Remember... Was it Naked Gun 2 when they're having the gunfight from like 3 feet away from behind either side of the trash can?
Look at all these people. Thanks, Patsy.
There's
somebody right
that,
here. Hi.
That scene plays in my head so often when I watch this game be played.
Threw him over there. Fuck you. Alright, now I'm going to steal their health so I don't use up my fancy health.
Let's see.
What do we got here? What do we got? Anything good?
It looks like a big rubber masturbating glove is sitting there on the floor.
Yeah, that's one of them there Spider-Man gloves.
Hey,
no, it I'm is, because it's a web shooter, so.
Yeah, there it is. There it is. Wait, there was
Mr. Handsome
one.
Skin.
Now that would be a top seller.
That would be, mm-hmm. Number one.
I don't...
I long for the
two,
day when we have
three, one.
When we have
23 is number one.
You stop that.
No.
You stop that. God damn it, Lockhart. Oh, by the way, Lolly works for me, like at the day job. So we have that dynamic going. Which is always fun.
It leads to a lot of my boss's an asshole jokes.
It's true, it does.
Sure does. Well,
in
like
fairness,
a lot of them.
In fairness, his boss is an asshole. Just the
See?
Worst. Yeah, Batsy, we watched the trailer for the new season a few minutes ago, and I'm into
anus,
it.
This guy. What are you, TurboTax? I amuse me.
Look, please, you're not supposed to run off and just start getting hit. That's my job.
It's alright, I'm killing them. They're dead.
Okay.
Not here to king shame Hidden.
Listen, Hidden, as long as you get consent from the dinosaurs, you do you, pal.
Jurassic Park.
I saw some footsteps. Was it the NPC warping in? It might have been.
Okay.
Oop, getting pot shot. Where from? Oop. Where are you? Oh, you're down there.
Oh, there they are.
That was a bad choice there, fella.
Why would you spawn me so fucking far away from the goddamn traitor?
Ooh.
This is gonna take forever.
I'm down.
Oh, me too. Oof. Oh, we're going to be on somebody's shitty YouTube play. What a shame. What a shame.
Not puppy plays.
Oh.
Oh, and that's when I shot him.
Congratulations. Whenever people do shit like that, or like the donkey one especially, that's when I just hope that a sniper shot comes out of nowhere and just goes right through their head. Ninth, I think, hidden. Pretty sure it was ninth. Oh well, there went my crown. Not last. It's okay. Tug's here to carry me. It's fine.
Oh, you're fucked.
Yeah. Yep. Hope you're wearing a back brace.
Oh no. What is happening?
Damn. Hot girl shit. Yeah, Tug and I are doing hot girl shit. Bye.
Did it? A beautiful time. Spawn me. Spawn me in the desert?
I wish I could do that, but I, you know, every time I've tried to play with fucking licensed audio on, it always just half the damn thing gets muted.
Yeah.
Bucket of shit. Half? DMCA is a joke.
Yes.
Ooh. Thanks, Batsy.
I hear you, Danger Flap.
Batsy, you are a dog. You are a dog, Bowser.
He's such a good boy.
Oh, this is very bad. Run!
I gotta figure out when I'm gonna come give him pets.
Oh, dear. Look, game, I know how to harvest resources. Do you know how to spawn a brand new player in the correct fucking area?
No.
No.
Yes?
Maybe.
So, this game has specific biomes, and in those biomes, the difficulty changes. And some enemies only appear in certain biomes because they're very difficult or whatever. And so, when you first spawn into a brand new game, you're supposed to be in the starting biome.
Which shit here.
Lets you get your bearings and get started and all that. I just started a brand new game here, and for some goddamn reason, it put me in the desert, and that's not where I should be. There's vultures and scorpions.
You're playing 7 Days to Die, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm playing it modded.
Gotcha.
Oh my god. I have to go through the wasteland to get to where they want me to be.
Batsy, I'm so proud of you. This has been a long time in the making, and I know you have a lot of people to thank for this moment. I can't wait for your acceptance speech.
I'm in extraordinarily deep shit.
You should probably not do that. I hear that's frowned upon in those societies.
It's Ellie!
It's Ellie! Hi, Ellie!
Oh my god!
Any good weapons, good lord.
Yeah, I got a couple of greens and a gray, that's about all I have. There's the NPC back here sells a purple assault rifle.
Am I right? Keep poking.
I mean, you know, bars ain't gonna be good after tonight anyway.
Yeah. I've been spending them as much as I can.
Nice.
What, do they take all your, all your bars each season?
Yeah, at the end of the season, everything resets.
Yeah,
you can only hold 5,000. So
yeah,
you gotta make new bars
pretty quickly.
Yeah, we gotta make new bars.
You gotta spit new bars.
Yeah, your old bars are no longer fire.
Yeah, that's it. We're doing well, Miss Ellie. Tonight we have special guest Tugboat. He's playing some Fortnite with me. That's him. Where's my button? I have a Tugboat button.
Oh, that's convenient.
Yeah.
Why are we not hearing him talk about the watch if you push the Tugboat button?
That's a different button. Let's see. Ooh. What do we got over here? Combat shotgun. I think I'll take that. There's a blue SMG over here. You interested?
I'm going to grab these chests. You can take it if you like.
Okay.
It's the mags. The. Capital V.
The. Yes, the Tugboat, like the Ohio State University.
It is an Tugboat.
One and Tugboat. Except no substitutes. Also, hi, Mags. How are you?
Let's see.
Mags has been hanging out while I've been playing Sunhaven, which, by the way, boy, it's really it good. Is just so much fun.
It's surprising how much there is in that game.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Anne's my girlfriend now, by the way. I'm, you know, not to brag or anything.
We're all shocked. I'm sure everyone was completely caught off guard.
Yeah, yeah. Bean doesn't like to talk about it. But, you know.
I thought it was Kitty she didn't like to talk about.
No, she doesn't like to talk. She's... I said something about having a date with Lynn, too. She's like, which one is that one? Is that the one with the big titties? I'm like, no. She's like, I'm sure.
I mean, have you gotten to summer yet? Because kinda.
Yes, Ellie, I am. I am, in fact, yes. Yeah, we're all an Ohio State University, just a random one.
Someone shooting.
There's someone swimming.
Let's go do a murder. Oh, hi.
Hello.
A murder has been done.
Eliminated tater tots. I'll eliminate some fucking tater tots, all right.
You son of a bitch.
Listen, I'm sorry. You got to put tater tots in front of me. I am going to murder them.
Do you murder them or do you just convert them to poop?
Oh, listen, it's... Yes.
You're only really borrowing them.
Well, no, you're thinking of corn.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, to be fair, I am often thinking of corn.
That's true. When you're not thinking of potatoes, right?
Well, yeah.
This guy's all... That's fair, Mags. That's fair. There's... Yeah. Zara, how are you, buddy? Good to see ya. Zara, so you're still playing Pathfinder, aren't you?
Yeah. What? Okay, I love
Zara, you. Zara, did you see the Baldur's Gate? The new Baldur's Gate trailer looked really good.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. Ooh, I guess we got footsteps.
They showed the Magic Emporium. It looked real good.
One day I'll learn how to aim.
I'm on the hill up above you.
Ooh, an ad showing off the VR headset that Apple expects me to sell my kidney for.
Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, you're gonna... So Apple hardware is what you're telling me.
The best part of all of that is, like... It's like, oh no, I'm in a virtual experience. Oh, you're talking to me? Here's my eyes.
Right.
Just fucking completely dystopian view.
What the fuck?
Of someone's eyeballs pops up.
And the price of it gets even worse if your eyes suck because they don't.
Several squads.
They are gonna charge several hundred dollars for specific prescription lenses that go over top the eye things. You can't. They wouldn't pony up for an eye spacer to just, you know, make room for your glasses in the fucking headset.
That was a nice cleanup.
Yeah, not bad. Yeah, Ellie, Apple announced that they are going to have augmented reality goggles that you can put on your face and They are somehow more absurd than Google Glass.
It's Google Glass if they made Google Glass out of ski goggles.
Yes.
Is what it is.
That's pretty much it, yeah. Apple is so well known as a platform for gaming, yeah. I mean, it's fine, you know. At this point, fucking Valve's doing all the heavy lifting for them.
In the gaming department. Nothing really tells you how badly Apple's innovation has stagnated. That one of their big announcements was that you can do FaceTime voice messages now. Like, you can leave a FaceTime voicemail for people.
Oh, boy.
Great.
And everybody lost their mind. It's like, oh, okay, that's just... You could just send somebody a video, too. That also works.
Hey,
So they invented Apple Snapchat.
So they invented Skype.
Snapple chat.
Snapple chat. Perfect. Ah. Pardon you.
That one down. Oh, Jesus.
He's under. I saw that you couldn't sprint because you have low energy. Just thought I'd let you know.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Oh, is that their NPC?
Oh. Yeah. I've heard that same rumor.
Thanks. I didn't know. Hey,
and if you're having trouble killing the enemy, try shooting them until they die.
Hope this helps.
Let's see what we got here. I'll take the better SMG. Yeah, I'm no good with the Havoc pump. Yeah. They invented TikTok, but for DMing, yeah, basically.
Yep.
So they've invented every other service that has ever existed, but they put an Apple logo on it, and that means it's revolutionary. $4,000 for glasses, accurate. But that's only if you don't wear corrective lenses. If you wear glasses of your own, you have to pay more to get special prescription ones inserted into the goggles.
Your butt. Oh.
Also, yes.
Right. I'm not one to, like, go to bat for Facebook all that often, but holy shit, the Quest is just that, like, they have a very, very low-tech solution to that, and it's amazing. They just give you a little hunk of plastic that's shaped to the same size as the headset itself, and you just pop off the padding that goes around your eyes, and you shove this fucking thing in between, and it gives you a little bit more space for your glasses to exist, and it works.
Nice, Tug. Mags, I'm assuming that's the case, yes. I'm assuming that means that you are... Either you gotta hope that they have the same prescription as you, or you're fucked.
Now you can, because you can, like, take them off. You have to install them yourself, I am assuming. So, yeah, you can share it if you want to take $400 lenses in and out of your VR headset every time someone else wants to use it.
In and out of your $3,600 VR headset.
Correct.
Listen, it's okay. At least they have a new Mac Pro that you can spec out to 20 fucking grand. Individual $3,500 headsets, yes. Oh, man, yeah. Take the red eye.
Honestly, the best thing out of that Apple presentation was the DX to metal conversion, which should put a lot more games on Macs.
Yeah, hopefully.
Oh, hi. Oh, it's you again.
This fucking guy.
I'm not
guy.
Letting you get away this time. No. That's not happening.
Oh, God. Oh, what the? Hi, Dan. Also, Perny, thank you for the lurk. Fuck. I got snucked up on.
I'm scaring him away with my sniper.
Let's pick out a Mac for $64,000. Listen, every once in a while, I'll go to Dell's website and spec out one of their big nasty power edges for six figures because it, you know, makes me happy.
Dell's being taken to court in Australia right now for misleading sale prices on monitors.
That sounds about right. Your phone and your iPad, there you go, hidden. Phone for almost a decade with absolutely no change except they remove one headphone jack. No, that's not true. They've, in that time, they've added wireless charging, a feature that Windows phones fucking had.
That was my favorite part of the Windows phone.
Yep. That was...
My father had a Windows phone up until, like, last year. He refused to get rid of it.
I had one up until about 3 years ago? 4 years ago? 4 years ago, I guess.
That you were on Android when I met you, so...
Yeah, so it was a
little... It had to have been at least 3 years.
Yeah, it was about... I think it was actually right after I left ConnectWise, actually. Or right before I left ConnectWise. I finally got a, Your first smartphone was a Windows phone, you loved it? Yeah, I mean, listen,
I, for one, welcome my Google overlords.
Fuck.
We're coming in.
Whoo! I survived with one HP.
That's all you need.
Another one coming. Ooh, I'm down. Behind you.
Yeah, we got pinched. I'll Google everything until like a year and a half ago. Oh, nice.
I got killed by the rock. That's embarrassing.
No, Max, there is no friendly fire in this game. Nope.
And I've been on Android for the entirety of me using smartphones. Outside of like pocket PCs in high school.
Oh, pocket PCs.
Oh, PCs.
Yeah, I technically went from pocket PC to an Envy to Android phones.
Nice.
Whoa, no way, the pub?
Wait, no? I did not see that. Damn. That's where I had my going away party when I left ConnectWise.
Like International Mall, the pub?
I'm assuming so, yeah. Functionality has a switch, whatever works best at the time. There you go.
Wow.
Batsy, how are you liking that, Pixel so far? Something about a lease issue? No, of course. Of course.
Which Pixel did Batsy get?
Summon Louis. Someone said pub. Well, there's a restaurant that we have. There's a couple here in Central Florida, called The Pub. It's designed to be like a British pub. You like it? Good. You can pop up somewhere, man. But don't know where yet.
I loved their scotch eggs.
Their scotch eggs are really good. They have these goat cheese stuffed bacon wrapped dates that were out fucking standing.
Yeah, we weren't disputing that, Louis. We were saying the context.
Yes, that's... Louis, go the fuck to sleep.
Thanks, Samuel L. Jackson.
Louis over here like, pub?
Pub, yeah, right.
Pub?
Mine? Yeah, wife boat.
That Pixel 7.
Yeah, that place had damn good food.
Oh, gosh. And the whole beer setup.
Oh, yeah.
It was set up like, I don't know, like soda fountains at, you know, Burger King or whatever.
Yeah. You just go and pay by the ounce. You grew up in a pub, that's why you don't drink. That's, Zara, that's fucking fair. Listen, I worked in a casino, that's why I don't gamble.
Ah, Zam!
Yeah.
Thank God you're here.
Also, hi, Tay. How you doing, buddy? Hey, Zam! Zam!
I've been dying to ask for like a week now. Did you ever beat those frogs?
He did, in fact, beat the frogs. Yeah, he told us the other
Everyone, day. Everyone, please control yourselves. This is a mature party. Yeah. And no!
Mochi. Hello. Welcome in, everybody, from the Mochi Raid. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Zunderscore. I'm a variety streamer, and tonight I'm playing the last night of the season of Fortnite. With our good buddy Tugboat, who's hanging out with us.
Hi, that's me.
That's him.
Oh. Well done, Mochi.
Thanks. Thanks. Thanks, Mochi. Also, hey, Tug.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Of course it's that one. I don't. That's my purse. I don't know you. So, Tug. Tug, do you know about Zalzette? I don't think we've had that discussion yet.
No.
Well, a lot of things are about to change for you, buddy.
Tug, are you aware of the phenomenon of Bowsette? Of the Super Mario Brothers universe?
Yeah.
Okay, you know, with Bowser wearing the hat,
yeah,
Peachifies him, you know, et cetera. What if I told you that there's a version of that, but it's me?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And it exists because of charity, so you can't even be mad at it.
That's true. That's true. So back in March, when I was doing the charity drive for Trans Lifeline, we had a stretch goal.
Well, actually, you should back up further.
All right, fine. We'll back up further. Let's get out of this firefight.
So what? I don't know. Zalzette became a meme for us in the Discord.
Well, everybody
and that evolved.
Everybody's been begging me for like over a year to do Bowsette cosplay.
Yes, okay. Zunder should cosplay, which she obviously refused, which made us insist harder, and that's how it became a thing.
That's generally how those things work. Yeah.
Yeah. So, after about a year of that.
So I do the charity drive, and you know we're. Community's killing it. We're you know, already up against our goal. We still have like a week left, right? So Mochi, who is a fantastic artist, she comes up and she says, listen, if you, because our original goal was $1,500, she's like, if you hit 2,000, I'll draw you as Bowsette. I'm like, fine. All right. That's the closest all of these knuckleheads are going to get. So hi, Karen. I love
Iceberg
you.
Needs it for everyday hustling.
Karen, thank you for 17 months. I appreciate it. So I'm like, all right, fine. So sure enough, the community smashes the goal, and we got to like, I don't know, like 2250 or something like that. And so I'm like, fine. So I told Mochi, I'm like, listen, when you do this, I have two requests. All right. And I'm like, it has to be as true as possible to the original. And I'm like, and that means that I have to have just ridiculous tits. Okay. So, she's like, I will do my best, which she does amazing stuff. She also does very cursed artwork. This is the same person who has drawn me as a horse and a rabbit. And also in Sailor Moon style with Loaf as my little Luna, which was we actually have stickers of in the shop because she did such an amazing job.
So you always say, oh, it's so cursed. And then you're like, and we bought some of it.
Listen, okay, I only paid extra for the Luna, for the Loaf one, okay? Because it's adorable and it's Loaf and she's the best kitten's cat. So
I've never seen any cursed art ever. So
yeah, I'm sure you haven't, Gooseman. I'm sure you haven't.
Just slide into Tug's DMs with cursed art, no sir.
No,
never.
No.
Would that ever happen?
No, never. Never would we ever. Zunny Bunny. Yes, that was the name that Mochi gave that particular piece of art. Capitalism at its finest. That's what we do here. Oh, it's this thing.
Also, I like. Most of you don't see this, but it's if you are a mod or you are the streamer, you see a little thing around people who came in with the raid.
Yeah,
and I love how this one just says "Raider from Mochi Bunny, Mochi Bunny."
Like, yeah, yeah.
Did you no?
Did you know that Mochi raided? Did you know that Mochi is a? Yeah,
it'd be a little weirder if she didn't.
Yeah.
Ho, ho, ho. Well, slap my ass and call me Sally.
Oh. Fantastic.
Wow, you got onto a motorcycle that Tug was driving, huh?
That's like,
voluntarily?
Last game of the season, can't hold anything back now.
And he was immediately like, let's drive into the lake! And
don't worry, it's fine. I have a sniper rifle that sets everything on fire.
Damn it. Oof. Boy, my frames died out a little bit for a second there.
Have you checked your butt?
Yes, I did. The frames are not in my butt.
No.
Oh.
You guys placed 29.
Thanks, Tom. Thanks, Ship.
That helps.
Fantastic.
Wait, are you guys backing out so you can show him Zauzet?
Oh, God. No, I won't back out. I can do this without,
I mean, you can't tell him the whole story and then not show him the art.
All right, I'll show the art. Just hold on, let me grab the... I can grab the transparent one that Mochi sent me this week.
That's just masturbation.
All right, Tug, feast your eyes, pal.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Yep. Welcome to my personal hell, pal.
Oh my.
Yep, that's it, all right. Oh. Yep. Also, you're welcome, Louie. You're welcome, buddy. Hey. A+. Yep. So what's funny is that's the transparent version that Mochi sent me earlier this week. So in case, you know, I decide to keep my camera off for an extended period, or I can just, you know, pivot to this. I can be a PNG tuber with that now.
Yes! Fantastic.
Ooh, Lonely Labs is a hotspot.
Also,
I'm sorry. I can't tell because Louis came in here yelling about pubs, all right?
Yeah. We don't know when you tag in and out if you don't tell us.
Yeah, you have to notify us when you're tagging in and out. Otherwise, I just assume the last one who was yelling about stuff was Louis.
We can always test it and, you know, make canned haggis jokes.
That's also true, yeah. That's
well, that might bring him in just like the word pub. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. You've really done it now.
This pub serves canned haggis.
Oh, no.
See?
Nope. Jesus.
And now I'm amused. Nope. Amy, you said it perfectly the first time. I love it.
Wow. Wow. There were fucking four people over here, and I was in the middle of all of them. That was not.
Yeah, it's a little hot.
Yeah, a little bit. Maybe that's
what she said.
Is that why they call it a hotspot?
Ooh. Spicy.
Is that what they call hot tea?
Wow. Wow. See, now I don't know. Is Louis the one calling me a size queen now, or is Ellie back? Who fucking knows?
See? I told you.
That one they just said in unison.
Like, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Wonder Twin Powers activate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. This is a much better spot.
Do I think she would subject me to it? I mean, she subjects me to you. Ooh, we have friends inside. Oh god, oh god, there were multiple bogeys. Oh no, nope, I'm going outside. Bye. Oh.
Well, you did ask the question if you have multiple, if you have friends inside.
Oh, man. Oof.
I got you, babe.
Attract them both, but, you know.
Babe.
I mean, yes, you did. You did miss. You missed Tom seeing the season preview video. He was excited and immediately identified the flavor of Optimus Prime, as we would expect, no less.
My hubris.
Hi, Matt.
Yes, we're very excited about riding dinosaurs, as long as they provide consent. That's fair, Louis. That's fair. So, if you don't want any of the food in your house, what food are you getting? Mm-hmm. Hey, Hidden, I don't know if you know this, but it rains in Seattle.
Bullshit.
I've seen it.
It's a myth.
I've seen it with my... Look with your special eyes.
My brand.
I mean, listen, Hidden, you live close to hell enough.
You live in Diet Doctor Seattle?
Yeah, Diet Doctor Seattle. Like 5 hours away. Okay, fine.
Oh, are you fucking all right. Serious?
Insert SpongeBob meme. In the Pacific Northwest. There. Is that better? I hope that's better. I hope that's to your satisfaction, Hidden.
Aw, you could have said you hope you find that satisfactory.
No. Stop it.
What am I supposed to do about that?
We'll go to Bean's favorite spot. This is Bean's favorite spot.
It's a good spot.
Mm-hmm. That's her. She loves this house.
You're a good spot.
Your face is a good spot.
Got him.
Yeah. Get wrecked. You don't even know. You don't even know. What day is today?
Perhaps the zombie bear just won't notice me.
Oh, it's the 8th. You don't know how to feel about those hustles? I know how I feel about them, Matt. I'm for them. That is to say, I ain't again them.
Well, that's good. I died immediately.
Wow, Louie. Wow, Louie. That's a little personal, don't you think? I mean, you're not wrong.
Hold on. Oh, for God. Are you just saying horny shit and attributing it to Louie?
Yeah, that's true. We do know Ellie to be very horny on main, so. You got weapons down there?
Somewhat.
Fair enough.
I was fighting. And there's somebody else right near me.
Yeah, I see that. It's alright, I'm on my way. Oh, I see him. I got him. Damn it! They just ran in here.
You know, you've been on your knees a lot tonight. Just gonna say it.
trying to show you a good time. This is the thanks that I get. There's at least a twin mag if you want it.
I'm good.
Okay.
Oh yeah,
I have a med kit. I can use that. Summer games. You can hang down to NBC. Of course they are. Of course they are. I would expect nothing less. We had this discussion earlier. DMCA is trash.
I mean, let's be honest, though. Probably the best thing that could happen to Summer Games Fest is for all evidence of that Twisted Metal trailer to be removed.
I mean, okay, that's pretty fucking fair.
Oh, so much shows in that show.
I understood that reference. Holy shit.
That's not a reference. He's really in it.
He's actually in it. He plays Sweet Tooth, but he's voiced by Will Arnett.
Yeah, I'm just saying, like, the fact that I know who Samoa Joe is like a thing.
Is it a good thing or a bad thing?
I don't know many people.
He
does many things.
He doesn't.
What's fun is that there is Samoa Joe, the wrestling character, right? And then there is the wrestling character named Roman Reigns, who is a Samoan named Joe IRL.
So you have
Samoa Joe, and then you also have Samoa Joe.
Yeah. You have Samoa Joe, and then you have
Samoan
Joe. Right. Yeah. Even was that trailer pretty? I fucking don't know.
They haven't even shown cars in any, like.
Wait a minute. How
Twisted Metal is one of my favorite game franchises of all time. And
imagine if it has no
on
cars.
Such a deep level.
Wait, they're showing Twisted Metal like they haven't shown any cars at all.
I have not seen a trailer yet with them driving cars.
What's the metal then?
Yeah, right?
The only thing I saw was...
You see Sweet Tooth, the back of it at least. Yeah.
You see Sweet Tooth, and then you see the main character like driving into what looks to be a zombie wasteland.
Sure, man.
And that's it.
So they could have called it Sweet Tooth's Magical Pony Adventure then.
I mean,
yeah,
it sounds
basically
like it.
The only thing that's Twisted Metal is that Sweet Tooth's in it, but it just could have been an clown.
In fairness, it kind of is.
Yeah.
Legally distinct, face-painted mischief maker.
Yeah, basically.
They have shown a car in driving? Oh, okay. Sweet Tooth is voiced by Will Arnett, but not played by Will Arnett. Sure.
Yeah.
Sure, man. Like, whatever y'all want to do up there. Fucking go nuts. Oh, I got mine reject. I got mine a couple days ago. Big batch went out in the last couple days. Yeah.
I got mine earlier today.
It's true. Also, hi, buddy.
It's true.
Oh, Tug, reject, you can blame for me being on the Firebot team.
Oh.
He's the one that vouched for me.
That was a terrible decision.
Oh, yeah, no. Basically the worst.
Yeah. Oh, that's...
Reject, I love you, buddy.
All of my shit. Nothing's working anymore.
Everything's
breaking.
Yeah, that's fair. That was me.
That's basically my weekend. Is updating everything.
I've just found the ultimate anti-zombie weapon.
Yeah, that's... What a good-looking question, Louis. I'm doing good, Reject. Yeah, Tugboat's hanging out with us. We're doing pew-pews. We are doing mediocre, which is about right.
Mediocre!
Yeah.
God, I love them.
All right. That's two squads wiped out.
Which tracks. Yeah, that tracks. I love looking up under my mini map and I see my kills 0, team kills 5. Yeah, well, that's about what we expected.
I have a pitchfork, ladies and gentlemen.
You're a decision maker. You never said you were a good one. That's fair.
Well, you should look up Samoan Joe. Probably much closer to what you're after.
Headphones aren't blocking out the thunder. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy.
Oh, God. One of your ads was an anti-smoking ad. They basically used Animal Crossing villagers to scare the shit out of you.
I saw that one.
Well, that's nice.
I've never been more tempted in my life to smoke than by those commercials. Like, they very deeply trigger my... like, petty fuck you side.
I don't want to smoke because I would die.
Well, yes, that's generally the reason not to do it. But, like, I want to do it out of spite.
I don't want to die out of spite.
Yeah.
Just make sure you want to grab one off spike. Yep. Yep, that's about right. Oh, I'm full of ammo. Well, at least like, SMG ammo.
I think you guys are forgetting. Fuck you!
Oh. Why not on your own terms? I mean, yeah. The hell was that? The third party clients are closing up shop June 30th. Yep, I heard about that too. Lolly and I were talking about that earlier, about how he's been going through and cleaning out some old subreddits just because he's not gonna have his be able to use his clients anymore.
Well, Sync has been out of it for a little bit because that Sync's developer has been kind of inactive. Like, I actually swapped off of Sync for a while. I haven't actually seen anything about what app I currently use, whether or not it's actually going to stay active or not.
He limbed him on the zipline.
God damn it.
Oh shit, you're down.
Yeah, I had one come up on the zipline at me. You're running off. Oh, what? Are they coming back? Oh, there they are. And there we go. I'm out. I mean, just killing themselves with recent updates. Oh, it's because they're all money-grubbing corporations, and someone set a precedent, and now they all think they can do it.
Basically. Oh, it's you. Jesus Christ.
I know. I do that, too. Jesus. Yeah. It's not good times to be a user of this shit. Oh, Tug, I'm sure you saw this, but there was a TikTok from a guy the other day, and all he said was, the other day, yeah, all he said was, I think the reason why TikTok appeals to me so much is because I used to have a StumbleUpon account.
Yep.
Yep.
As soon as I said that, I was like, you son of a bitch.
That's yep.
Exactly right. I was thinking about StumbleUpon the other day because I didn't want to like keep doom scrolling TikTok. And I was like, oh, man, I wish I still had StumbleUpon installed.
Right.
I just want to find a random website.
God, remember fucking web rings?
Wifeboat and I, I don't know if she remembers how many years it was before we actually officially met. We were in the same building, but we met in a GeoCities chat room.
That's amazing.
And we're, like, chatting to each other. And then, like, started to figure out each other's location, and then, like, realized that we were in the same building. Like, in the same library.
That's wild.
And it got real awkward for me.
That's okay. So, you know, I start hanging out in your community, I guess, a little over a year ago. And, you know, Pern's been there since, like, 1974. So, we're hanging out, you know, and she starts hanging out over here. And Bean looks at me one day and she goes, listen, I don't want this to sound weird. She's like, but I'm pretty sure I've been following her on Tumblr for like 17 years or some shit. And like not 17, but like a dozen years. And it turns out,
disgusting amount of time.
And it turns out they have
since 2009. Jesus.
Yeah. I can't even break the floor in here. What? This is horse shit. It turns out they've been following each other on Tumblr because of a shared love of Chris Pine. So Pernt has actually Pern has known Bean longer than she's known all of the rest of us. She just didn't realize it until, you know, a couple months ago.
She has known Bean longer than you have known Bean.
She's known Bean longer than I have. Oh yeah, no, Chris Pine is, he is objectively the superior Chris.
It's not even a conversation.
God, sounds like you're really pining for him.
Nah, there it is. You have a type. Yes, you do.
I just liked how amused that made Tug.
Tug, there's a couple slurp juice in here if you want it.
I'm okay.
No, we're not winning. We're not doing great, I'll tell you. But we're not dead yet right now either, so, you know. That's something.
Thanks. A couple top tens. I'll take it.
What you got there?
Great. Yep. I love you.
Ooh.
I gotta watch the D&D movie at some point. That looks like just all kinds of fun. Yeah, I know you'll watch it with me because it's got Chris Pine in it. Uh-oh, we got bogeys.
My favorite part of the D&D movie is that they all played D&D as their characters leading up to the film.
That's pretty great.
Yeah,
that's method acting, baby.
PowerPoint song.
Yeah, that's the PowerPoint song.
There it is.
Good job.
Well done, well done. The new one that just came out, Reject, couple months ago. When is the Pernt Bean meetup?
They did a really good job with it, so.
Zelda, it's funny you say that, because for a long time, people around these parts have been asking for a ZunderCon for some reason. I think it's almost exclusively because I cook a lot, and I like cooking food for a lot of people.
Well, boy, you'd, really have your dreams fulfilled. It's because of Loaf. They all think they can be all cool with Loaf like I am.
You're fighting down there. I'm chasing down people. I've been fighting up on top of the mountain.
Nice.
That's like trying to get Sneakers O'Toole to take his sneakers off.
He just won't do it.
Yeah, it can't be done.
Group goes to Disney World. Yeah, that's also true. Yeah, that's... People just want to... They just want to use me as an excuse to go to Disney World because I live down the street from it, basically.
Yeah, we're like an hour away, which is like 20 minutes.
It's like 20 minutes. Yeah, Lolly thinks everything is 20 minutes from everywhere else. Which is funny because he is actually about 20 minutes from me.
You know, assuming I don't get lost.
Well, that's also fair. Yeah.
Oh, so do you want to hear a story of me being an idiot?
Another one?
Well, those are my favorite.
Like, this borders on absolute dingus, okay?
This absolute buffoon.
Yes. So, as I was telling you guys before stream, I went into an appointment to get a mouth imajig for my sleep apnea, an oral appliance. And I went to get fitted for that. And so I had to go over to Tampa for that to happen. And I had to go into this building. I parked in a parking garage.
Someone's right on top of me. I jumped off the thing and landed right in front of him.
Oh, shit.
Oof.
There's two of them on my body.
My body.
So, I go to my appointment, I get everything done there, and I'm getting ready to head out. And instead of being a smart guy and, you know, just leaving the way I came in, I saw a sign for the parking garage and I was like, I'm gonna follow that because that's probably quicker.
Oh no.
So it was not quicker. I saw the sign
Did it open up your eyes?
That's what Blake said.
Bye, Reject. Love you, buddy.
So I started following exit signs because I was following signs for the parking garage. Those kind of stopped, so I just started following exit signs until I got to a hallway that has, like, a whole bunch of just random-ass shit littered in it, like you would see, like, in a video game.
Yeah.
That you're about to get murdered in.
Yeah.
And so I'm like, okay, I kept going, and I saw an emergency exit. And that was the only exit on this side, in this hallway, so I was like, all right, I'm clearly going the wrong way. So I turned around and went to go back through, back out to the main hall. And the door I went through was locked. So I couldn't get back out.
Oh no.
So I just started checking doors this hallway I was in until I found one in... I ran into a person that didn't speak English, and I was like, I have no clue where I am. I need the parking garage.
Please help me.
And he finally took me to his HR office, and I was like, I need the parking garage. I'm lost.
I need an adult. Yeah. That's...
I did need an adult.
Poor buddy.
God. I like that he took you to HR.
Right?
This is... Like, you made him uncomfortable enough. He just took you to HR immediately.
And by HR, I mean that this was like a fucking, like, broom closet that had two people standing in it. It was very weird. It was such a small room.
Yeah, this is...
Were they wearing luchador masks? That's...
No. No, see, I would have felt more at home if there was a luchador there, because I know luchadors, because there was a luchador in Zunder's house at one point.
That's true, there was. Yes. Yeah, yeah. It was so weird. He happened to show up the same night that Tom was here, but, you know, he was here, and then he disappeared, and then Tom was just here. It was... Yeah.
He crazy
just,
as shit.
Just missed him. Yeah.
I don't know. I tried to look for him later. Yeah, he was gone.
He was just gone. It was
just gone.
It's freaking gone. Piss off, ghost. just as mysterious as he appeared, he was gone.
It was El Bombastico.
He's freaking gone.
Let's see.
And the worst part of it was, is that wherever I ended up, when they took me to, they pointed me in the direction of the parking garage. I got there, and I was on the opposite side of it. And the only way to get to my car was to go out of that side of the parking garage and walk around the entire parking garage to my car on the inside. So I still ended up having to walk around in the Tampa heat anyway.
I just feel like, nope, that's it. I give up. I guess I'm dying here.
Just sitting there like...
halfway through and highly considered it, yes.
Just sitting there like... Lolly, can you please come to the customer service desk? Your parents are waiting for you. Lolly, please come to the customer service desk. Which is basically what happened.
Something, something moist.
Don't tell my boss, but I was doing that instead of working today.
Yeah, he was. It's true. I heard.
Attention, Marge Simpson. We also have your older, fatter, balder son.
Yeah, that's...
He means me.
I got friends. Have a bandage. Right. I'm throwing bandages at him.
Get bandaged, nerd.
They're running away. You're confused.
There you go. Oh, buddy. What the? What happened? Did you panic?
I got so distracted by throwing bandages at them.
That's fair.
One time, Lolly,
Miss Ellie, you have
me
a wonderful night. It's always good to see you.
I love that. Tom was downed once, and I threw him at the enemy, and so the guy started shooting at Tom and completely ignored me walking up to him and shooting the fuck out of him.
That was great.
It's a clip.
Yeah, there's somewhere. Tom is our distraction potato.
It worked.
Pocket tater.
That's right.
That was the most useful I've ever been in this game. Pocket tater.
God. The disembodied laughter. Yeah, that's... Boy, howdy. There. We sure do love us, Miss Allybeth. She's the bee's knees. What is this?
Brass knuckles.
There's a blue red eye up here if you're interested.
Not a fan of the red eye. I'd rather have a DMR.
Yeah, same.
Oh, listen to Mr. Fancy Pants.
Well, hello, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Chicken!
Tug has found a chicken.
I'm now an alpha predator.
Congratulations, you have killed one of the dumbest birds that exists. In the words of Blanche Devereaux, they are the stupidest birds.
Not Count Bessie.
Well, she's a showbiz chicken. Showbiz chicken. What'd she do? Play the piano?
She plays the piano.
There's a lock on in here if you you want one of them.
Ooh, I do. You got it. But I also just flew away.
Oh.
Did you activate your cur's wings?
Yeah, I'll bring you one. I got room. Let's see. Where's the wooshy majig around here? Wooshy majig, where'd you go? Gotta fly away, cause Tug's way over yonder. Where is the wooshy majig? You ordered and food? Okay, I won't yell your government name, Kelly.
Jesus.
Wow.
What? I didn't yell it. I said it in a calm, normal manner. At a normal volume. Anything left up here, or am I just looking for scraps? I didn't yell it. Love you, Perny.
There's no such thing as a bad kill, Tay.
Yeah, no. Nope, that's...
The phrase is, a win's a win.
It's true. Nope. Bye.
You remember that one time you jumped over a car?
Yeah, sure do.
One of my favorite...
Bye. I stole your car, bitch.
One of my favorite PUBG memories is...
Hey, you want to take care of this for me? fantastic.
One of my favorite PUBG memories.
Well, somebody came after me with their car. They got out. I stole the car. They jumped back in. And then Tug killed them. That's what happened. Oh, hey, this is for you.
So we're playing PUBG squads.
Uh-huh.
Four people in the squad. All of us are still alive. There's five people left in the game. Final circle. It's tiny. It's barely big enough for five people to fit in. And we can't find the last player. So then as the ring is shrinking, suddenly a completely naked guy stands up in the middle of the field. And just starts dancing. So we just stood there and just let the... we let the storm kill us because at that point he deserved it.
Yeah, no,
he deserved the win after that.
Do you remember a couple chapters ago in Fortnite when we still had the spire in the middle of the island?
Mm-hmm.
So something that we used to do, we would just land on the very top of the spire and just dance the entire round. And if the storm came, that's the way we went out, baby. We just danced on top of the spire the entire fucking round. A couple times we came in like third, fourth place that way.
People would usually leave you alone.
In PUBG, we would do vehicles. Everybody dropped and just got a vehicle. No guns, no anything. You just got in the car and drove around. And we won more doing that than we did when we actually tried.
Amazing. Yeah, from chapter 2 hidden, yeah. Yep. Did I just create GTA 6? Yeah. Yeah. Rockstar Games presents GTA 6. That's what just happened. Yeah, that's fantastic. I love this. I love everything about it. Yeah, Hidden, that's back when I started playing. Oh, what's anything here? Nope. Don't want any of this. Hold on, I have something for this. Wait, is this licensed music? This can't be licensed music. This is like their own original bullshit. I had to craft bows from bones and shit. Yep. We were talking about that earlier because they had the trailer out for the new season that starts tomorrow. Velociraptors are coming back hidden. And, you know that means that there's the possibility that we might be able to craft stuff from bones again. Remember, that's when all that happened the first time. Ooh, boy. Woo! I am shocked that I only took the damage that I did. I know, I'm just saying that with that coming back...
That was great. Jesus Christ.
There we go. Yeah, I would.
Hey, Willem Dafoe to run out in the middle of the road and yell there was a firefight during that one.
Actually, it would work out if Willem Dafoe showed up with all the Spider-Man shit that we've got going on right now.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
Spooderman.
Spoodermans.
There was a funny TikTok of a girl who, she's like pointing to a comment saying like, why does everyone say that I look like Willem Dafoe in drag? Who is Willem Dafoe? And then it shows her Googling it, and then she just looks back at the camera and she goes, you're all assholes.
What do we got? Tug's making friends.
Ooh, ow, ow. Knocked one. Okay.
That is.
Oh, grenade. That hurt. Campfire. Oh, the campfire.
I got some slapshoes if you want it. I should bump you up once you're done with the bandages. Then there's big shield potion over here. And looks like a couple smalls. Four, nice. Any of these.
Too bad.
Fine, I'll take this one. But I won't be happy about it.
Yes, you will.
No. I said it.
Somebody already looted the island.
Oh, yeah. No, it's... There's someone already here. Look at that. Hey, look at that.
Ooh, that hurt. Knocked one.
That's it. They're done. Gold DMR? Why? I think that's a reward for a job well done.
Overclocked pulse rifle. I think I will. Thank you.
Look at that. Listen, you deserve it. You should treat yourself.
As a treat.
Tuck and have a little overclocked pulse rifle as a treat.
Just murdered.
Anyone use bushes at all? Oh, no, Tay. No, absolutely not. No, people just like to jump out and, you know, very few people have a sense of self-preservation in this game. Man, I'm tempted to take the other pulse rifle, but I have a lock-on pistol, and that's why I have access to a pulse rifle. It's like, man, that's a tough one. I guess I can take these. We got a skadoodle.
Get a mosey.
Press X to mosey.
Better believe that's a mosey in.
But no, Tay, Bean likes the Bush Warrior augment herself, and I will absolutely hide in a bush. Actually, I love having a lock-on pistol and hiding in bushes and waiting for people to get near enough to where I can lock onto them and just, like, blast them from the bush. It's great. That's right, Hidden.
Blast their bush.
Grind rails and a lock-on pistol is cheating.
Oh, it's so good.
Speaking of.
Like, just like that.
Goodbye.
Oop, boom, bonk.
I didn't know that happened, actually. I
used to dance under that name, Nice Patsy.
Somebody ziplined behind us here.
If you do that with an enemy player, you'll actually knock each other off of the thing, I think. I don't see anybody.
I thought I heard a zipline, but I think it was our NPC.
Was it? Okay. Oh, we got a skadoodle. I wish there was a... Well, I guess there's the bouncy magic by the docks, but that's not great. Gotta head back this way. Oh, yeah. Oh. We're 10x7, so we got pretty good odds. Now, I have now ruined that by saying it.
Good job.
No, it's my pleasure.
Way to go, a-hole.
Ooh, I'm down. They're both cracked.
Oh! God.
Should have used my pulse rifle.
Yeah, it's all right.
I guess since you're dead now, it's a no pulse rifle.
Understood that reference.
Okay. For those of you who have Android devices, you know Google will occasionally send you surveys for which you can get Google Play Store credit.
Mm-hmm.
Question one of six. Do you own an Apple Mac laptop? Yes, I currently own one. No, but I have owned one in the past. No, I have never owned one. I am unsure.
Well, yeah. That's for the the ancient boomers that don't know the difference.
Oh my god.
I think it's a Nintendo.
It's one of them there Nintendos. Turn on the Xbox. Is that your Nintendo? Yes. Okay, so a few weeks ago there were quests in the game, and one of them was like you had to get a weapon out of a hollow chest. And Bean and I are sitting around, we're like, what the fuck is a hollow chest? And we finally figured out it's the lock boxes with the holograms of the weapons on top of them. And so we're like, oh, I guess that makes sense. So she started calling them the Halo boxes, and I would point to the Xbox, I'm like, that's the Halo box. That's the Halo box.
That's the one where you can play Master Chef from Fortnite, right?
Yeah. You're a Halo box. Dang, I got.
Did she call you a snow cone?
No, she did not call me a snow cone. She called me a snug box.
Oh.
I don't want to be a snow cone.
I was close.
You were close. Almost got it. Buddy, why did you just drop in like that? You absolute fool. You fool of a took. Hey, I got the first elim of the match. Nice. Go me.
Well.
Remember that one time you got the first elim of the match?
I do remember.
Wait, where was I?
You were over there.
You were over there.
Oh. Are you sure I wasn't under there?
Wait, under where?
He said it.
Only the highest of brows humor here. Only the highest. Perfect. No notes. Did I get the? I did. Okay. Yeah, I'll pick that up. Doobie doobie doo. Here we go. What's that? Oh, it's one of the... Well, I guess I might as well take the better one. I'm gonna have one. Is that you?
Okay. That's you. Yeah.
I think we're alone now. Oh, nope. Oh, yeah, you're shooting the Hoosie Wutsits.
Yeah. You gotta shoot those Hoosie Wutsits.
That's right. It's good Hoosie Wutsit shooting. Oh, we
Someone's
do
on the way.
I saw that. I saw heard that there was the zip line go off there. No, I want that one. I want both of them. Where did it ping the player? Or did it ping the NPC? I guess it must have... Yeah, it pinged the NPC.
The DMR over there. Oh. There they are. Cracked.
Get out of here. Get out of here, kid. You got no future. I just don't think I could take that kind of rejection. Jesus, I'm starting to sound like my old man.
future.
Oh yeah? She's the best kitten's cat. Ooh, that's, you take that, pal. You shot that one down.
Ooh.
Loaf is apparently being a very cozy kitten's cat on our bed right now. She is.
Meow.
She's the bestest kitten's cat. Okay, Tug, can we talk briefly about the saga of Penny and her foot? This absolute she's beautiful very dog.
Very upset. She's so pretty.
So pretty.
Boy, she's about as sharp as a sack of wet mice.
Boy, I say boy. Very, very pretty. So pretty.
Very pretty. Yeah. She tried to scratch herself with her back foot, like her belly. Missed, popped herself in the chin, and then started barking at her foot.
I mean, to be fair, that foot had it coming.
I trusted you and you betrayed me.
You were the chosen one.
Don't do it, Anakin. I have the high ground.
Knocked one down there. I don't see their partner anywhere.
I don't see him either. Oh, I guess that's as good as any. That's Geronimo. Love's jumping into the slipstream. That's always a fun time. Ooh, they had keys. Maybe we can get some stuff. I'm a fan of stuff. What's we got here? Blue Maven. Nah, I'm good. Where's the uppy? I need uppies. And things, yes. Absolutely.
Be careful of that. The things is where they get you.
So the chests are all the same locations, but there is a random chance of whether or not they will spawn there. And of what type. So say there's like 100 places that chests will spawn. There will be like maybe 50 of them will spawn in a match. And maybe, you know, 5 of them will be the epic chests versus the standard chests. Nah, I'm no good with the heavy sniper rifle. I do much better with the DMR. Now, Lolly.
Yes, sir.
Lolly was our sniper, and boy howdy, he was efficient at it. I mean, remember where it was, because it will be back there at some point. Although,
in greater numbers.
And in greater numbers. Although, I guess with the new season starting tomorrow, like chest locations are kind of a moot point now. That's right, the Dana murder rifle. That's right, Batsy.
I don't want to murder Dana.
No, it's for Dana's to do. Ooh, a murder.
Friends. There's friends.
Oh. You got friends? Friends.
I got friends. They're up on the roof.
On the roof?
I got friends in high places.
Well, I gotta tell you, doesn't sound like something that Garth Brooks would approve of.
Oh boy! It's not going well. My friends are mean.
Sounds like they smell funny, too.
I'm knocked. The guy on the roof is almost dead. But the guy down on the road thirsted me.
Damn it! Oh. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Alright, that's pretty good. Yeah, I gotta give him that. Obi-Wan Kenobi is pretty good.
That's fucking Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Oh boy. This could be trouble.
Holly. How?
Jesus Christ. Bean and I were having a conversation like 2 days ago, something like that, about somebody that she used to work with who was just, she was out there. She was a space cadet. This was somebody she worked with, I don't know, like 10 years ago. And we couldn't for the life of us remember her name. And apparently on her walk, she sends me a message in all caps. She's like, her name, it was Holly. Love that. Love out of context, just resuming a conversation from days ago.
Yes, but also...
so often.
Yeah, yeah.
And you know exactly what they mean, though.
Yeah, oh yeah, every time. Every time. Still learning the snipers, they feel the curvature in their shots. Yeah, so snipers... okay, so sniper rifles, DMRs, have bullet drop. Do red eyes? I don't know that red eyes do.
Red eyes don't, at least not over like 200 meters.
Okay. Yeah. But sniper rifles and DMRs do have bullet drop. Everything else is basically point and shoot. So if you pull the trigger and they are center, then you're going to hit them.
It's called hit scan. Yeah.
Yes. Thank you. I can never remember what it's called.
Your face is hit scan.
I'll hit scan your face.
What about cans?
Not cans.
Of Haggis?
No, he's not here anymore. He got called into work.
It's fine. Well, we can just talk about pubs that serve canned Haggis, and he'll be here anyway.
That's true, he will.
One of the only things I miss about our old house is that we were 100 yards from a pub down on the corner.
Oh, really?
Which had really good pizza. And yeah. Cheap beer.
Yeah, but you know, look at the bright side, Tug. You have a Sonic practically in the parking lot of your apartment complex. That's
actually true.
We used to have one right around the corner, and I'm very sad that we don't anymore. There's an Advance Auto Parts. No, an AutoZone that's there now.
Riley.
Auto Parts. Never change, buddy.
That is exactly how the song goes too.
It is.
You really nailed the tone and everything.
No, I didn't.
Perfect. No notes. The pub on your corner isn't great. Oh, I'm sorry. Pick a number between 1 and 14. 7. That's very 69. Between 1 and 14. Nice. Chili cheese tots for breakfast every day now. Oh, yes. I love that Sonic sells their entire menu all day because Sonic fucking gets it. They understand what the people want.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Now heads or tails? Tails.
Or are you doing one of those like paper flower things?
Wait, no. Yeah, fortune teller. Yeah. Wait, no, not tails. Sonic.
1, 2, 3, 4. I haven't thought about those things in forever.
Right. What we got here? I'll take shotgun or something. Hey, bud, there's a lock on out here with your name on it.
Ooh, tell me more.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. There's also a shieldfish and some slap juice over here.
Oh, yeah, that's the one hidden.
Sonic is in the drive-in, Sonic? Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, I always order from the app with Sonic.
Oosh.
Were you?
No, I was.
It was a, oh shit, I just got shot in the back of the head with a shotgun.
Ooh.
Okay.
Right.
It was an incomplete shit.
Yes.
The worst kind.
Yes, an incomplete shit. That's correct.
See, when you get shot in the back of the head, when you're saying the word shit, you will usually cut off halfway through, or that's, however far into the word you got.
That's true. He's not wrong. Yeah, I got a glowy majig on my head now.
Are you sure that's where you want it?
Yeah, I mean, I don't think I have an option.
There's always an option.
There's some produce in here.
Chicken.
Oh, hey, you found chicken. Never mind. Floppers out here, too.
China, the Chinese chicken.
You have a drumstick and your brain starts sticking. Listen, Tay. Yes. I don't like to brag, but yes.
So far, I'm running brass knuckles on this build, and I think I might have some pent-up aggression to work through.
That sounds about right. This is
very satisfying.
Yeah?
Just punching the holy fuck out of the undead.
Ooh, good shot.
I just saw footsteps.
The holy fuck.
I got company. Oh, you gonna fuck off now? Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, heavy sniper. Advice.
Shit! All right, I'm on my way.
Knocked one. Oh, there's two squads.
Oh fuck.
What are their feelings about sun chips?
Oh, they all want sun chips. There you go. All right, where are you at?
It's just... You nailed fuck! That overhand.
Oof. Oof.
Found the heavy sniper guy.
Thanks.
Hope this helps.
Ooh, boy. Good one. That was a good one.
One of the things I like to do when you land at Lonely Labs, if you knock somebody, is pick them up and throw them into the ocean.
Oh, I love doing that. In other news, Donald Trump has been indicted on 7 counts in the classified documents case.
Yay! Do they slap cuffs on him?
God,
there's still another, like 20, 21 counts or something are still due?
Yeah, something like that. I was experimenting with full vegan crunch wraps in select locations. I did not. Listen, Taco Bell just has really good breakfast, and it's simple, and it's, and they got Peter Davidson to shill for it, which I'm, you know what, I have a lot of respect for.
Really? I don't get what the appeal is to that guy.
I like the little shtick that he's done with the Taco Bell commercial. I think that's fun. I'm Peter Davison, because before breakfast I like to keep it light.
He always whatever he appears in, he looks like he's there accidentally. Yeah, like, well, he just sort of wandered up somewhere and they assumed he was the person they cast.
I mean, that's what happens with me when I go places. People just assume that I'm supposed to be there, and then I stay there, and then everybody knows me. I mean, you've seen that happen.
I thought they just called animal control because they're like, "There's a bear in this place, and he wants milk."
No. No one has ever identified me as a bear without me telling them. See. It's my disguise. Without
brutal consequences.
I'm in disguise. Now for my favorite part. Waiting for someone to open the door and then just murderizing them.
Moidalizing.
It's a word. It's a real word. Look it up.
Face is a real word.
Tuck's from Jersey. He can confirm.
Allow it.
Yes.
It's an old code.
But it checks out. Ooh, hey, there's a large shield potion up here.
I'll take it.
Is that a kitten cat? Hello, kitten.
Oh my god.
I heard jingles and jangles.
You, buddy, not only did you hear jingles and jangles, hold on, let me see if I can actually get this. Not only did you hear jingles and jangles, but, I don't have the, Nah, I don't have the camera on this scene. She's in her chair. She's actually in her chair with Strawby.
Hello, the loaf. My baby.
I'm sorry, Pernt. I'm sorry that I have inconvenienced you.
No, you're not.
I'm sorry, Pernt and Hidden. Alright. Pernt, did we ever establish what you ordered for dinner?
Hopefully Pernt has established it.
Well, she said she ordered something.
She did get it.
I just don't remember what it was. Oh, a boiger? I love a good boiger.
Mm. Oh, did you get that good one from the local place?
Yeah, the one with the face?
I know what Tom's talking about.
She has a local place that she likes, but she doesn't want to mention it because she talks herself.
Yeah, did you get the good burger from the home of the good burger? You did, yes. Okay, see? There you go. See? Pern understands. She knows where we're going with it.
Right.
This boat up between two pieces of ice. Spawn with Tish. Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about, Tay. I know what you're talking about. Yeah, we don't want Pernie to dox herself. That would be no fun.
I didn't want her to dox herself. I wasn't, like, saying, hey, name a name. But you're being vague about it, so I'm gonna just say that it's the place with the face. Yeah, kind of like Zunder.
Yeah. Oh, well, that's different, Pernt, because, you know, it's a very unusual name that you care very much about me telling people.
I'm being shot.
Ooh, okay.
God, don't sound so excited about it.
Okay.
It means I can shoot somebody.
Can I take your order? Keenan and Kel, that's right. Super unusual name. Mm-hmm, yeah. Yes,
if
I see
you're
here.
You're gonna shoot me. Do it better.
I see your name is. Oh, this is an exotic name, Johan. Johan. It's very, very unusual. Smythe.
You okay over there?
Yeah, it's just this exotic name that I found. Hey, fuck off! Get out of here! What is this? A heisted breacher shotgun.
Ooh, they can shoot.
Okay. Jesus. No. Oh, that's just mean.
That's bad.
Oh, that's. They got the
that's
dragon sniper.
Morbidly obese.
And it's just yep. Ah. Oh, it was a flare gun is what it was. Grab augment. Yes, you can grab augments while running, but not sprinting. I might in a few hidden. Yeah, I might in a few. I had the heisted breacher shotgun. honestly what I miss from the old island is the bowling alley next to the hot dog place.
Those hot dogs are close enough together that they kind of look like Poochie.
All right.
Like his snout would be hidden behind the one in front of him.
Yeah. I just want Bean to be proud of me.
I don't know if I mentioned this, but they are just really good gummy.
I think you, I think you mentioned that, bud.
Oh, good.
Yeah. What we got? Ooh, let's do something a little different. Memorizing cookie recipes. Well, that's, oh, you fancy, huh? You fancy today.
Do you know the conviction rate on federal indictments for obstruction?
No. What are they, Tug?
99.6% of cases are found guilty.
You'll love to see it.
Doesn't feel particularly hard to prove.
Hey, that's the sixth one. That's my favorite one.
They're all your favorite one.
Oh, yeah. It's like the Chuckle Fucks. They're all my favorite one. And by favorite, I mean the ones who...
No! Ah, I got sniped.
Where are you at?
Don't do that.
Let's see, let's go... Where the hell is it?
Don't shoot me! Round the flagpole we go! Ah, oh, she finally got me.
Aw. Jesus! That was...
Well, we weren't last.
We weren't last. Boy, that was a mess though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Good gravy. Jesus. Okay, I'm sorry. Just looking at this character model, all I can think about is like the green screen suit. That's all I can think about. I got killed by a kid of Blue Man Group, right?
Yeah.
But they're going to have an amazing drum set after this. So... Apparently, in streamer mode now in Discord, now that like usernames are rolling out, in streamer mode it just shows
the first initial. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. It'll just ellipses the rest of it.
Ellipses the rest of it is my Panic at the Disco cover band.
Why I found that so funny.
Well done. Well done, pal. Man, now I want cookies. This empty bag of Milano's on my desk taunting me.
Your wife boat made brown butter chocolate chunk cookies the other day, and they were fucking dangerous. Yib.
That's because wife boat's the fucking boss, man. She knows what's up.
Tortellini with vodka sauce and sausage last night.
We were supposed to have vodka sauce pasta a couple nights ago, but we were just both not feeling it.
Like, we would have eaten this, but we didn't want to.
Well, we were specifically going to do it on Tuesday because it was Bean's mom's birthday and it's one of her favorites. So we were just like, yeah, you know, she's not in town this year for her birthday, so we were just gonna have it, you know, in her honor. Let's see what we got here. Yep, so Bean's mom and then Bean's brother and sister-in-law took the wee baby niece and they went out to Louisiana to go visit Sydney's family. And
eat spicy things.
And the wee baby niece has been in rain boots for 3 days and she refuses to take them off. They are her new favorite thing ever and... yeah. Sometimes there's a chest in the crane, Tay. Yeah. Sometimes there are chests in the cranes. But yeah. Wee baby niece is... I still just love. It's like... you know... What does Aunt Bean say? Bean. What does Uncle Bear say? Rawr. And that's the greatest thing ever. Yeah. I don't know, man. Oh boy, we gotta, how far we gotta go? Oh, we gotta go a little ways. Alright. I guess. If I have to.
I'm this last person. Their footsteps are all around me, but I don't know where they are. Aha! Found you!
All around me are familiar faces.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I better start heading down. Feel like I should be queuing up the, Ooh, we got friends. Nice. I feel like we should be queuing up the Jerry Reed. All going eastbound and down.
Oh, yes.
We just discovered, like, earlier this week, maybe a week ago, that the semis have backup alarms in this game. And it's just... made everything that much better.
Just drove around backwards the whole time.
The whole time, yeah.
You know what I can't believe hasn't been remade?
Hmm.
Smokey and the Bandit.
Oh, see, that's one of those things, though, that, like... who do you cast as Burt Reynolds, though? Who do you cast as the Bandit? Hey, don't go in that building.
I mean, obviously, Vin Diesel.
Vin Diesel, yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be The Rock or Chris Pratt.
So oh.
Any of that.
Oh, God, that's...
Oh, that'll be perfect. Then Smokey can be played by Kevin Hart.
Yeah.
Oh, I just made myself sad.
Yeah. I can't even... Yeah, what the hell was that?
Felt like a gunshot of some kind.
Yeah, it sure did, didn't it?
Oh, on top of the tree.
Oh my god, they're in the tree.
Too bad you burned all your cover down.
I burned all my cover down.
Remember when you hit cover? Those are good times.
Fuck you. Get the fuck out. Get out of here.
Footsteps.
Shit.
Cracked. It's a 21.
Nice. DOHC 4 bangers. Tips. Like, get out of here. DOHC 4 bangers. Get the fuck out. Now we can get the fuck out.
I do miss dancing around in the back of a truck.
Yeah, that was fun times. Listen, once we see what all the Transformers tie-ins are next season, we can do a little bit of that.
Cautiously optimistic because the toys have looked good.
Yeah. Well, I mean, Michael Bay's not involved anymore, is he?
I don't think so.
There you go. That's always a plus.
I don't know. I haven't seen one since the second one.
That's fair.
Did I tell you that I, watched the... finally got around to watching the first episode of Star Trek Discovery yesterday.
Oh, yeah. You said they did something weird with the Klingons.
And yeah, they look really fucking weird.
Yeah.
I firmly trust the process, though, when it comes to Trek with more than one season.
Oh shit,
I'm on fire.
Oh shit. Wow. Oh shit.
Wow, how refreshing, Tug.
Well,
what a change of pace for you. Oh, of course you killed the banana first.
Well, it took 2 hours, but we finally got set on fire. Thanks, Perny. The boarding school is next door. There was Michael Bay
nearby, so
of course. All right.
Tug and Fire, name a more iconic duo. All
right.
Listen, if you're gonna do something, you do it well.
That's pretty hot.
Listen, it's like I told Lolly earlier about a conversation we were having. If that isn't my brand, I don't have one.
I'm imagining it, print, and it all looks good in my brain.
Listen, we can make that happen.
No, dear. There's a big difference. See, Jason Lamb just starts fires. Tug is often involved, like fully involved.
Right. Flames. Yeah, that's the difference.
It's a talent. All right.
Yeah.
You can't. Not everyone can just immolate on demand.
Yeah, Tug is not known squirrel whisperer Jason Lamb.
Okay, he's a baby squirrel or something.
Yeah, listen, no shit, Tug. So we have this friend Jason Lamb. He is our favorite Canadian. Oh shit.
He's Canadian Bill Bratsky.
Okay.
Well, that banana came back and got you.
There's one right there.
Shit.
Behind you.
Shit.
Has no shields.
Yeah, fuck.
What a coincidence.
Yeah, right? Sandra Bullock. God. So, Jason Lamb is just... He's a legend, all right? There are stories about Jason Lamb that...
Yeah.
If we didn't know him personally and know that these things are actually true, they are the stuff that you think of just you that are fever dreams, right? The one of the latest things is Jason Lamb has started making friends with and apparently training the squirrels that live in his yard. In so much so that at one point he went outside and inexplicably, I shit you not, one of these squirrels brought him an entire package of Chips Ahoy cookies that were not his. They just, the squirrel just fucking showed up with them and gave them to him. At this point, the only reason that we don't fear Jason Lamb is because we know that we're on his good side. But that is a power that we do not want to mess with.
He's a Disney princess.
He is. He sure as fuck is. Yeah. Oh, that's true. Yeah. No, there was the afternoon he ran the mechanic shop. Like, he took his car in to go get fixed. And the mechanic had to step out for a few minutes to go get a part for his car. And left him there to run. And she's like, here, you'll be fine here for a few minutes while I'm gone, right? And he ran the shop while the mechanic was gone.
And he helped somebody with, like, a dead battery.
Yeah. Yeah, like, he actually did work while he was there running the fucking shop. Just absolutely wild.
Wild and crazy stuff.
One of Tom's favorite pastimes, because he knows that it just absolutely bothers the shit out of Jason Lamb. Come in here and start hitting me. The fuck out. One of Tom's favorite pastimes is to take terrible graphic design pictures. Things like where words are poorly arranged on things and send them to Jason Lamb because he knows it makes him cringe.
Yeah.
Oh, come down. Knocked one of the other guys real low.
Okay,
it's such a good time.
Your face is a good time.
Also, Drew.
Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is.
Right here underneath.
Ooh. Yikes. Still won't last, though. He's also a best-selling author, that's true.
Sort of best-selling.
So, you, I don't know how many of you know this, but it is extremely easy for you as an individual to publish books on Amazon, because Amazon mm-hmm. will sell them as ebooks, and if they are lengthy enough, you can have them printed on demand to be sold. So, Jason Lamb wrote a book, about cryptocurrency and should your business invest in it. And it is just the word no repeated to the minimum length required to sell the book. Just no period. Just repeated.
It's 100 pages of the word no.
Yeah. So Tom, a few years ago, Tom ordered one of the hard copies, an actual paperback of this book. And during the entire trip and all of the, you know, festivities around he and Allie Beth's wedding, they took pictures with the book everywhere. There is, in fact,
is in a ton of our wedding photos.
Yeah, there's actually a picture of Tom and I doing, like, standing together doing the Buddy Christ while holding the book. It's pretty great.
Catholicism, wow!
Jesus isn't here to give you the willies. He was a booster.
Willy means penis.
God, I still miss George Carlin. Tug, is that your glider playing hip hop?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I just kept
it's
hearing
a noise ordinance, you know.
It's a noise ordinance. Nope, shit.
Almost got out of there.
Almost. Yeah, George Carlin was... Boy, howdy, what an amazing guy. Oh, well that was... Oof, oof.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah, that guy was no joke. We just got Darth Mauled.
Probably my worst shooting the entire night.
Yeah, well, you know, what are you gonna do?
Play another round, it seems.
Yeah, I think we don't have a choice.
Well, I could go for a potato.
Buddy? That's the title of your autobiography.
No, it isn't.
I know. The title of Tom's autobiography is There's Always Some Asshole Trying to Turn Left. Why do I know this shit? Christ. I love that we can tell that the gummy is in full effect right now, too.
Perfect metaphor for life.
God, I was behind some idiot in traffic a few nights ago.
Did he have to turn left?
There were two lanes of traffic. They were in the left lane with their left blinker on. No intention of moving. And of course... They had a Trump 2024 sticker on the back of their car. Of fucking course they did.
Maybe they could visit him in prison.
That would be great.
No. I just make as many right turns as it takes to get where I'm going.
Yeah, it's true. Tom gets enough left turns by watching NASCAR. He does all right turns in his own life. Mm. To keep it balanced.
How did I short the building? Jesus Christ.
Buddy, that's a real me move, and I gotta tell you, it's a little embarrassing.
Gravity, how does it work?
Gravity in this economy.
And other mysteries of the 21st century.
God, there's no guns anywhere.
I have the...
I'm in a melee fight.
Well, Jesus Christ!
Zunder just found a gold dildo.
I won a melee fight.
Oof. Holy shit.
What the fuck? There's no guns anywhere.
Did you check your butt?
Oh, that's... yeah, that's the guy that...
Yeah.
Boy, he just destroyed me. Good fuck. Nice. And this is why I don't play rank. Tug, I just want to remind you, I've been best friends with this chowderhead for the last, I don't know, 15 years?
11-y, I don't know.
One of our absolute favorite Tom moments. Tom was over at our house one night, and he had a couple of drinks, and he was feeling nice and warm and toasty, and he's sitting
I lived in Florida, so it was pretty easy.
That's true. He's sitting on the couch, and we have this, like, Halloween decoration. It's like Christmas lights, but it's arranged in the shape of a spider web, right? It's got a little bit of, like, webbing on it, so you hang it up on the wall. We had it hanging up in the corner of the living room. And so Tom's just sitting there, and he looks up at this little light thing, and he goes, "Look, light nipples." And that's... If that doesn't sum up Tom, I don't know what does.
That's what they look like.
It's true.
You know, just give them a little tweak.
Just a little boop.
Maybe blow on them a little.
Yep. Pern, wow, that's
there.
That has been my life. That is my life.
You know, if you're feeling real frisky, pretend they're radio dials.
That's true. I did, in fact, perform them a marriage.
This is World Time Radio.
Yep.
Alibeth was warned. She didn't listen.
Tom, yes. Yeah, Alibeth was warned, I think, most of all by me, which is fitting because I was the one that actually made it legal. No. Stop that. Can't touch you? Well...
Their username was wrong. QA'd. Hope this helps.
Thanks, Chip.
It's funny.
He's proven apparently to do marriages in Tennessee. Nice. In a lot of states, you do not have to be a notary in order to perform marriages.
You can be el notario.
I'm an ordained minister, thanks to the magic of the internet.
Same.
And for shits and giggles. As it turns out, it became useful at one point.
I did it specifically for Zunder's wedding.
It's true, he did. He did. He's a good Tom and thorough.
It was mostly so I could carry on the meme of we married each other.
Mm-hmm. That's true. Yep. We can both say that we married our best friend.
Mm-hmm. Not that we couldn't say that anyway.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yep. But now it's a humor. I do enjoy
the humor. Oh, hey, those are you just went past some tatami mats.
Uh-huh, I did.
I know what those are called because of Forged in Fire.
Oh, nice.
Because they cut them in half during sword tests.
Tennessee isn't recognizing some online ordainments. Oh, that's nice. Well, Tennessee also seems like the kind of state that doesn't recognize other legitimate forms of marriage, so,
I don't even want to fly over Tennessee. I'll go around.
I guess at least it's not fucking Alabama.
That's what it says on their license plates.
Nice. I got too tall, too high up on the thing, and I couldn't lock onto him because the roof was in the way.
Well, they say you with a 12-foot tall toilet is high on pot.
I thought what they said was if ball too big for your face, it is not your ball.
No, what they say is a man with his hand in his pocket feels cocky all day.
There was one more too, I believe.
Nah, I don't remember.
Candy is dandy, but liquor is quicker.
Oh, that's I learned that from Willy Wonka.
I wish you could shoot crack holes one of them. Umbrella.
I knocked one.
Nice.
I don't know where the other one went.
Ha! Nice, Pop.
Your butthole wakes up with stinky finger. That's... yep. Is going on back on recognizing those marriages? Yep, because that's just...
Because the judge said they had to? Yes.
Great. Happy fucking pride, everybody.
Well, so let's say Trump got indicted today and the Supreme Court overturned Alabama's redistricting and is making them redo it because it was racist.
Wow, I'm legitimately shocked that they did that.
And do you want to know who the deciding justice was on the decision?
Please tell me.
In favor of it? Brett Kavanaugh.
What a fucking surprise. How did I know you were going to say that?
He was in favor of redistricting. He sided with the Democrats. What? Meanwhile, Clarence Thomas wrote a 50-page anti-opinion piece.
Of course he did.
While not disclosing his... while not submitting his financial disclosure forms for the year.
Once again. Of course.
Where did they go? I don't know where the person that I knocked went. I don't know where their buddy went.
I don't know. They're.
I didn't get the elim, so.
And they're gone now. Must have
gotten them back up.
Chains and bees.
Drag laws, etc. Oh, absolutely, absolutely. Characteristic. That's true, Bop. I'm legitimately surprised that they have. That's why you're looking at moving. I don't blame you, Tay. I don't blame you one bit. Yeah, it's at the point now where, like, all of my friends are like, boy, I would love to come visit you, but you live in Florida. And I'm like, yeah, I don't blame you. I would love to see you, but I do not fucking blame you. I mean, at this point, the only reason Tom and Alibeth ever come back is because, you know, they still have family here.
Yeah, well, I mean, probably always have family there. I think there's just a certain piece of my family that's not going to leave.
Well, yeah, that's fair.
Even though certain parts of my family that should definitely leave.
You know what, though? I will say, again, with everything that's been going on with your family and extended family lately... Good for senior, legitimately.
Oof, nobody had that on the bingo card.
Right? Right? Listen, growth is growth and we'll take it. got friends over there?
Yeah, dropped him and he went straight down, so he was a solo.
Okay. Hey, listen, pal, if you're looking to waste some bars, there's a vending machine over here selling legendary mavens.
There's a lockdown up here if you want it.
I have one, but thank you. I don't know if my sir, yeah, oof.
There is stuff everywhere. Did anybody drop here?
I don't know. One of the developers on my team is actually, that's, ouch, love that. He's moving, starting this weekend, in fact, to Maryland from Florida. You got friends over there? Oh yeah, you got friends. You got carrier. The NPCs.
Oh shit.
Well, I dropped the NPC.
We got actual friends over here, though.
Yeah. I'll go open the vault real quick. Come help you with these friends. I hear them on the ascenders.
They're zipping around, yeah.
Oh, I just saw...
They are rolling around at the speed of sound.
Well, they got places to go.
Ooh. Nice. You pretty
can find your own rainbow?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yes. Mining helmet. Has a light on it.
Ooh, I barely survived that shit. Is that you? Oh, that's you. Oh, shit. He's got a friend.
Another one.
Fuck.
It looked like he was peeing on you.
Oh. That was funny. Lost some of the sax players when it added its millionaire laws a few years back. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
They're okay, they still have crab cakes and football.
They do. They got crab cakes. They got Old Bay by the truckload.
Guy who fucked up Transformers?
New Jersey changed its millionaire laws a few years ago.
Yeah.
And it caused one billionaire to leave the state. He moved to Florida.
Yeah.
And it unbalanced the state economy by $25 million in tax revenue.
That's F.
I was stunned to find out he paid taxes.
That's just...
New Jersey is aggressive about tax collection.
New Jersey is aggressive about many things.
Yeah.
You could get my shit.
As a government and as a people.
You got a problem with that?
There he is.
Oh! Found a friend.
Uh-oh.
I was born there.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, he was born with it.
Oh, I thought maybe it was Maybelline.
I thought it was Maybelline.
Well done. How you doing over there? You good?
Yeah, killed him. He's got a buddy somewhere. I don't know where. But Ring's coming in.
All right. Give me a second. I'm going to sneak in the vault real quick, like. Ooh, that's a nice... No, wait, I have a better shotgun. What do you have there? I don't want a legendary sniper rifle. Alright.
Have you considered getting the legendary sniper rifle?
No, that had not occurred to me, dude.
Would you like to test drive a Toyota Corolla?
Fucking Jesus Christ. So... Let me tell you.
He celebrated Honda days in that household.
No, No, we're a Toyotathon household, but let me tell you, when several years ago when I went to go buy my car, one night while I was going to dealers and, you know, trying to find a vehicle, there was a Nissan Rogue that I wanted to test drive, so...
Also, for some reason, I was there.
Tom went with us because we thought it would be hilarious. I think we went to dinner is why, and you were just like, hey, I also, you know, looking for a car, do you want to go? And Tom's like, okay. Because, you know, Tom's always in for a good time. Let me go over here.
And for no reason, here's a poo.
So we go and we get this fucking sales guy. And it had to have been his first day on any job ever. Okay? Like, this kid was so green, he made Shrek look pale. So
green is goose shit.
Green is goose shit. I like that. That's good. Never heard that.
Little old wrestling term.
So this kid, and I'm like, listen, couple of things, all right? I'm like, I want to test drive this Rogue. No Fords. I don't want a Ford. Just, it's not what I want. And so, he offered me no fewer than 3 Fords, including a Mustang, and I'm like, who makes that, pal? Who makes that Mustang?
Toyota.
Yes, exactly.
It's the new Toyota Mustang.
The new
don't
Toyota.
You read magazines?
Yeah, right? And then at one point, you know, I'm talking about, like, listen, I need something, you know, at least mid-size or higher. Because, like, I said specifically, a Corolla, that's too small. I'm too big for a Corolla. I don't fit inside of one. And so, this kid, he's like, I think no fewer than 3 Corollas. And he's, I'm like, like, buddy, we've talked about this. I do not fit in them. It's not going to work.
I think what he heard is that you want a Corolla because you fit in them.
You know, right?
Have you considered the Corolla, though?
I hear you God. Fit in them.
That was a sniper shot.
I was playing around at the auto track still, and I lost track of time, and also Tug. Oh, boy, that's a... Oh, okay, I can slide down that ramp. Oh. Oh. You got any of that,
Knocked one, but there are more.
Fuck it. Let's go.
Oh, I'm down. Shit.
Oh, shit. You're down.
That's incredibly disappointing news, Tug.
Going down.
At least I went down swinging.
There you go.
Here's the question is there a reboot van with an... God damn it.
Like a van that's only showing reruns be, yeah. of the show Reboot?
Wonder if I
down
can...
by the river.
You got company.
Yep, I sure do.
Well, yeah, they sandwiched me on the grind rail. And I couldn't go anywhere.
That's a hell of... I mean, I gotta hand it to him. That's a hell of a strategy.
Yeah.
I forgot.
They didn't like grinders. They preferred hoagies.
Navy beans. I forgot that Loaf was in her chair. I heard the jingle, and I look up, and I see Loaf is doing her abaffers. And I'm like, oh, kitten. Ah. Oh.
Remember when you had a cat?
I do. Oh, I think we only have time for one more.
Yeah, I was going to say Wifeboat's giving me a look.
Wifeboat, I love you. Thanks for letting Tug come out and play.
It's just
Sloppy Joe.
I think your car is going to be done tomorrow.
Nice.
Wow, already?
Good. Yeah, real fast.
Really good. The good look or the bad look?
Everything they had to replace was just like bolt on. So
that's usually how they attach things to cars. Yes.
Well, they didn't have to like fix any of the doors or anything. The panels were just replacements. So all they had to do was paint it, slap them on. So I'll take it.
Bop, it's Wifeboat giving a look to Tug. That's a bad look. All right.
It's always a good look. No one has ever looked at me with a bad look.
Okay, Jan. Let's ride her out to the end of the line. Remember when Adam Sandler used to be funny? Yeah, well.
In his defense, he no longer has to be funny. That's, he can do whatever he wants.
True, but also, is it... Did he used to be funnier, or are we all not as stupid as we used to be?
Listen, buddy, I'm plenty stupid, okay?
I know you are, pal.
Don't you forget it.
Not like, besides, it's not like he cares anyway. He can just cast a movie, and he can put himself as the main character, and then he gets to kiss people, and he gets to enjoy it.
Well, Drew Barrymore, like mostly.
Well, yeah, right?
Yeah.
So,
Opera Man was a great
bit.
Even if
he's not funny, who's really winning?
Yeah, he doesn't have to be funny at that point, because he got to kiss Drew Barrymore. You know what? You could do a hell of a lot worse.
Ooh. I also sometimes like to point out that Detective Pikachu is married to Blake Lively.
Yeah, that's also true, yeah. Yep. Yeah, Deadpool is married to Blake Lively.
Wait, Detective Pikachu ran over a guy with a Zamboni?
Yes.
Yes.
There were no survivors.
Yeah. Oh, God. What is going on over here?
Now that's range. Like Deadpool and Pikachu.
Yeah.
Ooh. And that was the friend.
Everyone needs a friend.
This is not good for me. God damn it. Oh shit.
Have you tried living? It's dead.
I'm just gonna... Oh yeah, Tay, no there.
Oh, you're a different guy and my pistol was empty.
Jesus.
Well, probably should have reloaded my pistol before I went in the door.
That's
generally
fair.
Yeah.
You wanna squeeze one more in or are you done?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do one more.
That one didn't really count.
That's true, it didn't.
I saw nothing, honestly.
Yeah.
We're still queuing. I don't know.
Can't end on that one. That's true. Bop, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. Yeah, Rob Schneider would not have any job if it weren't for Adam Sandler, which, honestly, is probably the most egregious thing that Adam Sandler has ever done. It's ensured that Rob Schneider had a career.
Disgusting.
Yeah. Hope has moved out of her chair and onto the floor next to me because she knows it's almost bedtime. Isn't that right? That's right.
She's a very good loaf, you see.
She is. She's the best one. Never been a better kitten cat.
Jesus. Annie generally puts herself to bed at like 6:30.
Well, that's Yeah, and what time does she wake you up in the morning?
I wake her up.
Really?
Yeah.
Amazing. Bless that dog.
She's almost at 5:30, and she just gives me a look.
5:45 over here.
I mean, Fritz, I play the same character in every job that I go to, where I'm the guy that accidentally gets a management position. So.
And, yep, you and, do that.
And they keep paying me for it, so.
Yeah.
Steve Arino. This Steve Meister. Oh, Steve God. Meister. God. Oh. So dirty. God. Lorne Michaels, you absolute buffoon. Yeah, that's a weapon.
On one hand, Rob Schneider. On the other hand, Lorne Michaels gave Chris Farley and David Spade a blank check, sent them to Vancouver to film Tommy Boy.
That's a good point. That's a good point.
And he literally was in a meeting and just went, yeah, you know how you just like constantly make fun of him and everybody cracks up? Just do that.
Just do 90 minutes of that. Listen, I'll be damned if it didn't turn into a fantastic movie. In fairness, Chris Farley.
Yeah.
Let's go in here. Oh, what do we got?
I'm trying to draw some people out by capping this.
Found Jesus!
Oh, they found me. Holy crap.
Holy shit.
Oh
good. Good fuck.
That might be...
You know what?
That might be a sign.
Yeah, maybe it's a... Bob, you know... No, I think we might, I think we might need to call that one. That's, give us a...
The children are getting very uppity, and so...
God. Oh, school's out in some place. That's what's going on.
Oh, how long?
For summer? Forever. What do we got in here in the shop? Anything good? I'm so upset because I missed it when it came out, like a little over a year ago, I think was the last time it was in the shop, but I understand why it's not there. It's the one, it's the Rasputin emote, which I kind of wanted, but they call it Russian as in rushing around. And I'm like, no, they're not going to put that back in the shop for a while. But yeah, new season starts tomorrow. I'm really excited that Velociraptors are coming back, and there's gonna be Transformers. They're robots in disguise, you know. And they are, in fact, more than meets the eye. Perfect. That's fantastic. Fantastic. Need more than Optimus? I'm sure there will be several, Bob. I can't imagine. Starscream? Ooh, that'd be nice. That'd be nice.
Starscream. Starscream moves some units.
It's gonna be the tie-in, so.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Only way you'll give up fish stick? Nice. Nice.
They'll definitely they'll have at least a G1 skin for Optimus.
Oh, I'm sure. It might be
like the special super bonus thing you have to beat the season to unlock or whatever.
All right. Well, this was a blast. Tug, I'm glad we finally got to sit down and do this. This was a lot of fun. We got to do this more often.
Yeah, definitely.
That's going to do it for us tonight. I will be back on Sunday. I'm going to get back into Sunhaven and maybe do more than just run around town and, you know, try to romance Anne. I mean, I'm going to still do that.
No, you're not. Don't lie to the people.
I'm going
to
do more than that, I said. I didn't say I'm not going to do that.
I don't believe you, titties. What?
Listen, once again, as Lolly and I discussed earlier, I have a brand. If that is not my brand, I do not have one. But
you know what I'm about, son.
Exactly. So all right, let's get out of here. Let's go raid somebody. Karen, you stop that. You stop that. Who are we gonna raid? Who are we gonna raid? Coco's doing. She's back on her speedrun bullshit. Zam's playing the new Star War. Matt's back in Elden Ring. It's like, no, I'm not gonna do Fortnite stream tomorrow. No, tomorrow is it's Friday. I'm off on Fridays now. But look, Tug's a spooter man. Yeah, we can go raid Coco. Let's go see Coco. We love Coco. She's a good friend. All right.
Is that Kilometers Immoralis?
Yes. That's Kilometers Immoralis. Yes. All right, folks. Thank you all again for hanging out. This was just a fantastic time. I'll see you again on Sunday for more Sunhaven, but remember, like I always say, be good to yourselves. Tug, if you would like.
I don't think he knows the next line.
He knows the next line. That's his line.
I have a line?
The thing that... I say be good to yourselves, and you say...
What does the watch
do? Not that one. Not the...
No, that's the one.
The
one. We're good.
God damn it.
We're good.
This is why we can't have nice things. Be good to yourselves, be good to each other, and I will see you on Sunday for more Sunhaven. Bye, everybody.
Penis.